Welcome to clickmemproject.com. Let us see the demo for balancing performance, accuracy and precision for secure cloud transaction. In cloud server, user security level can be enhanced with a certain level of authentication with the help of method of proof of authorization. The policy based authorization system providing unsafe decisions that may be threaten sensitive resources. In proposed system, only trusted user will perform transaction with the help of two level of authorization proof. Using policy constraint and a different enforcement approach, granted the trustworthiness of transaction on the cloud servers. When two-space validation commit protocol is invoked, it will reduce the unsafe decision and increase the authentication process. Only valid user is allowed to upload and download their files on the cloud. In according to we propose a several increasingly threatened level of policy constraint and present different enforcement approach to granted the trustworthy of transaction executing on the cloud servers. In data flow level 0, user will log in into the cloud. That means ID and password is correct, it will log in into the cloud. Otherwise, the access will be denied. And the user will select our option, that means cloud option. It will upload or download option. And the user will choosing upload or download. And the user will enter into the second level of authentication. In second level of authentication, user will enter into the email ID, it will produce some hash key, and user will select some file to store into the cloud. That file it will store into the cloud in encrypted form, and tagging will be produced. Finally, the file is uploaded into our cloud. And we have to check the file duplication, because cloud is an online storage where we will use the storage place. So we have to check the duplication of the file, and another process is we have to divide the file, and we have to check the block duplication, and finally we have to upload into the cloud. When user upload into the cloud, the user will be download the file. Download means it will be decrypt the first of all user will enter the mail ID and decrypt the file. Finally, the user will see on the own files. Let us see our code. We have to run title page first. And title page will be shown. We have to click the image, and next page user login page will be shown. First of all, you have to register the user. The register user page will be shown. It all text boxes of validation are there. In registration page, we have to use the captcha consent. After registration, we have to log in into the cloud. In first level of authentication will be closed. In another, we have to log in successfully. In second level of authentication, that means we have to choose the cloud option, upload or download. The user will select upload option. First of all, we have to upload the file. Otherwise, we have to download the file. In second level of authentication, the user will enter our email ID. In hash key generation is used to security for the user. And in second level of authentication, the security provider on and user mail option, because in a cloud we have to security will be given on the cloud. Can connection successfully, a cloud is an online storage, so we have to don't waste our cloud storage space, so we have to check the duplicator option. Deduplication is a file duplication check, and block duplication is inside the file it will duplicate or not, we have to check. In deduplication, first of all choose the file, we have to generate the tag and send into the cloud service provider. It will be a server client process. We have to run the CSP. It is a cloud service provider one. We have to click the check duplicate. The file name is received. File name is received and send acknowledgement. It will get status on client side. No duplication is occurred. And we have to send the deduplicate button. After click the send button, we have to click the deduplicate request is sent to the server and duplicate is eliminated. In the first level of is a file is not duplicate, and we have to check the block duplicate. Choose the file, same file, and it will be segment. Choose one file and get tag and send the status and check duplicate and send acknowledgement. It will be received. No duplication is occurred, so we have to upload into the cloud. That means we have to choose the AA text, open, and get key and get tag and get file size and encrypt the file. In this place we have to use the STRA-1 algorithm to encrypt the file, and finally we have to upload the file. In second server, that means server is running. Receive. First of all, in our project we have to check the policy checking. In this policy checking, there are three policies are there: view consistency and global consistency and trusted transaction. We have to check the server, as the server will prepare to validate it is a global consistency, and finally check the trusted authorization, means proof of authorization we have to check. In our existing system it will check the policy and constraint. In our proposed system we have to check the proof of authorization. In this proof of authorization, every time it will be changed the proof, so the user file is secure, more security on to storage on cloud. Click check authorization button. It will be a continuous proof of authorization. Okay, upload successfully. The user file is uploaded into cloud, and finally user will be downloaded. User download frame will be running. In this download file, first of all send the file request, means in current user will be send the request to the server. Send button will be click, and we have to run the server too. Server 2, it will be received. The email azar@gmail.com is our user mail ID, and validate the user, means if the user is already upload our file or not, it will server will be validate user and send response. We have to receive the response AA.txt, get encrypted key and decrypt the hash key, and finally decrypt the file. It will be shown. We have to finish our project. Thank you.